Position sticky is one of those CSS things that doesn't seem to work at all until it works perfectly. Fortunately, once you have the basics down, it's pretty great. So, let's cover this in context. We'll set the position to sticky, and then we'll set a defined distance. Position sticky works like a relatively positioned element. It sits within the normal document flow until you hit a defined distance, which is nonsense talk for a set value that represents the space between the thing you're making sticky and the viewport itself. When it hits that distance, it behaves more like something with a fixed position, positioned around the viewport itself. On our sidebar here, if we scroll up and down, it's a normal sidebar. It's a div block with some stuff inside, nothing fancy. But let's apply position sticky. Scroll up and down, same thing. Why? Because we never defined a distance. All we have to do, define a distance. 0 pixels. We're setting 0 pixels from the top. Scroll down, and when it hits 0 pixels from the top, it sticks. Now let's try something else. The space here in our current design is about 30 pixels. Actually, it's exactly 30 pixels. So what happens if we set position sticky to 30 pixels from the top? Well, we can find out exactly what it looks like. And when we scroll up and down, it stops scrolling when it hits 30 pixels from the top. So position sticky makes something behave like a relatively positioned element, except when it hits a defined distance, it sticks. And that's making a sidebar stick using position sticky.